Namaskar. I am Prakash, Astrologer, presenting you weekly forecast based on moon sign, based on Indian Vedic Astrology week commencing 2nd of March till 8th of March for all of you. Sagittarius, weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll be blessed with new income resources. You'll go through lots of financial professional opportunities, financial professional fluctuations, and sometimes a lot of unexpected struggles. Opportunities and fluctuation come together. And sometimes there's a unique opportunity and there will be a lot of struggle as well. It come together. You go through lots of professional obstacles, sometimes family differences. Be aware of any professional losses. If you're in a joint venture, you must be aware of that kind of losses. You must look after your health and well-being. Your temper can be higher than your imagination. You'll be quite restless due to domestic situation. Refrain from any out-of-control temper, behavior, foul attitude. Do take care of your health, family health, happiness, harmony. You've got to invest listening, passion, love, affection, care in your family relationship. With the help of elders, you'll be able to complete a lot of unfinished projects. You might be able to involve yourself in a deal of a car or property. As long as you use your common sense, applied wisdom, most of your problem will be resolved, done and dusted. Stop winding up yourself. Do spend money only where you need to spend. Don't lend anybody any money. Many thanks for watching this weekly horoscope. Would you like to know more of what this coming week going to bring for you regarding situations, circumstances, scenarios? Would you like to know how you're going to do in this coming week regarding your actions, regarding emotions and visions? Would you like to know more about the events happening in this coming week? Would you like to have some guidance regarding decisions and choices you're making in this week and how you can overcome or resolve most of your hassles and complications and awkward situation and waste of time in this coming week? If your answer is yes, then what you're waiting for? Please get your very thorough moon sign weekly horoscope report on video as well as written. Do visit our website prakashastrologer.com because I want you to win in every situation and be self-content and happy.